throughout my career for 15 years, I tried to remove every obstacle for people to be able to thrive and to excel and find their best self. And so when you do that day in and day out, and I go back when we met 12 to 15 years ago on the East Chicago campus with the Ministry Alliance in East Chicago and Gary, with ourselves as BP, to try and figure out the next path of opportunity for individuals and how do we remove those obstacles.